Hello, here is Thomas, Sweden, with a new Courseplay episode. This time we will talk. I will show you how to use Courseplay when you harvesting corn and put it in the silos. I'm here at the shop, and I will take the car, the Ford, I think it is, and take it down to the place we will need to be. I hope you all are well. I'm very well. Now when my hard drive crash was fixed, I picked a new hard drive and a new headset. Everything is much better. So now we will go down to the field down here. Oh, give it. So here we have the biogas. The field over there has been corn on, so one silo is half full, I think. But I have a field down here also, so I will show you how to do that. What's the for guys on some comment in the write in the comment that they want me to show them how to do this. And so of course I said I will try. Here we have the mixing station. Park it there. So, the first thing we need to do is, of course, take this traktor. And we'll always begin with the course at the field. I'll just drive there and show you guys. Just go here to the where it is. Turn. And I think I will do a little special thing here. So here are the cows moving. It's moving to have the cows there. So here I have the field that we will harvest. So then I just go. This is my way, but I just drive a little bit in the field. So, like here-ish, I've turned around, and then just do it like I always do. Begin with the oh, HUD up, and then I just click on the record. Whoops. So, I just go. And now I shall do a little special thing here, because I don't want the tractors to go at the same. But maybe we can do it this way. It's a little longer, but it's safer, and there will be no collisions. Because I have two tractors to one big X, so that will go. I hope smooth. We need to go there. That will go in. There's not so much longer. This is my new Let's Play map for Courseplay, and I like it. It's very good. So you see. And now I will drive in on this side of the, like you English do. So, and just go around here. And now we take a silo. I think this one is good. Just drive through it. Like that. And then just go the other way around. So this tractor will not stand there next time, so we can go this way. And now we go this other side, because then they want a crash. And just turn around it slowly there. And then just hammer down. No. lid hammer. And now, very important now when you're going back, that you check out where you have the point for going up the field. Because that will be very interesting. I will really go in here and stop around here. Stop. See what this field is. This is number 2. And the bunker was number 3. Save. BGA. Bunker 3 from, oh, this is very long. I think I do this B3 from field 2. Say that, and now I have two cutters. I think I have 1100. No, where did it? There it is. Corner Big X 1100. That I will take now and start course. So drive, and then must have started one. Perhaps. Oops. So this is the 1000. Oops! Problem! It's a higher helper, so let's just do this. This was a little mistake because I forget that I have this field. So I just speed up the time and forget it. Yeah. Take this one, and now it's a good thing here if you take the route, the right, wait, can we up to this one and start that. So, and we go there, we jump into the deck one. Almost right. So now I just need to start this. I know the route, the corn. I need there it is, like that. And then I search around the 1000 directly now, and automatic, and go there, and dry course. Now we'll start driving the course directly. So now we do this, and take this one, and back this up. Do the same for that. Dump, and then we take this combine. We take the 1100 again. Yes, search. Yes. And the combine drive. And then we take this one. Oops. Same for this one, but we take the 1000 for this. Same route. That. Was it 1100 or was it 1000 at the last time? I don't remember. Dude. We can shake it out because we can jump to the vehicles. This one is has the 1100. This one has the 1000. This one, what about that one? What's the one doing? 1100. I don't really remember. What's this one? 1100. We still have that in the field. That one. And that one has 1100. There's 1000 in this then. We put 1000 in this. We try that. We see if I screwed up. We will see. Try course. So now we see, now you can jump to this one. So now the automatically goes to the combine. We will just close this. So. Oh, this is loud one. This one is collecting there. Now we see if this is working like a sphinx. I hope. See what I have speed on this. 1 mile per hour. This is very... This one, 1 mile per hour is very... Oh, tipper rigged. Tip triggered reach. Good, that's what I want. And now I'll do this and take this service car. And park it around here. Just back it up a little bit. Around that. So let's see, now there is that one. This one is full. This will go directly. And now they go automatically behind each other. What level of filling we have on this? Zero, that's not good. So now this next one will go. We just follow that, and that was turning around. And now I hope that the other one is coming out. You see, the one is turning into the biogas now, or it's coming back. No, this that one. Coming back. So see now, there's no collision, there's no nothing. So that will go into the middle and wait. Let's see what they have in the recording. Nice and easy. So that's how you do it. So now we list. And I will turn. And when the diesel is empty, it will stop and refill at the biogas by the little trailer. So that's up again. That. Well, this silos is enormous. I will see, show you when you they coming here. I think it is a bit more. Hey, it's 5.5, it's 1%. I think it's around over 3-5 million or something. I don't really know, but around there. This is the number of it. So now you just wait for the other guys to come and see if we have. Oh, here's it. Okay, this is. Sometimes they will screw it up, so then you just save them. But. Oh, because this is a. Because this is the. And you shouldn't go that side, you stupid traktor. I don't want you to go there. But okay then. Just let it go around. And yes, it will go around again. And let him do that. That is filling up. And is it unblocked me also? Nope. This one is going good. You see? Now this one has done 3 rows. That is going like. So this is how you do it. And just remember when you selecting the vehicles that you wanted to use that you have to this because that I always use the 1100 and the 1100 and the 1000 because then you can use the names in here. This is the 1100 and just click down to the 1000 and it's not the problem. Now this is also filled. See how much it is. You can go press that and A. Boom. Where are they? They are there. So you see all the attractors here. And now this one is waiting for this one. That's going. And I pointed on the tractor, but that you can't see. And now we hope this will not be no collision here. Let's see. I will like you know this will yeah. See, you know, start that because that one on that is always soon close. You should follow that. And I will jump to that because I want to change it. It can be a crook. Then I start B. So let that turn around, catch up, and now my dog, my little dog is barking. You see this one, it's following it now. Where is all the tractors? I'm missing a tractor! This one is going in. Where are the other one then? Oh, there. Oh, I have to get to. Oh, yeah. You see, it left some stuff in. And then, because they don't change that to 1 mile per hour. And now that will go a bit. You see, this will go to this on this other combine. So I hope that this works. See, now it's go there, and you can field, you can hire a little bit because this is to fall. So now you just do that. This is 50%, yeah. And this one is 70%, yeah, but it's 70% is good. Because then you can 70% is also. So now you see that we have done almost more than half field. So I hope you... Oh, this is very loud. We'll take this and just please like, subscribe, share, and don't forget to look at my friends Sussex Driver and Brad M73's YouTube channels and check them out because they have many long good films. So have a good time and you see you later. Bye from Thomas. And of course, if you have a comment and see what you want me to do next time. Bye.